straight from the POV. Begging they bleed on knees, I'll be no knees. The DOG, I feed on beat. Wanna die, they can lean on me. No bill with us. You gotta build it up. You wish you was on the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal. Look at me grilled. With me, then I will erupt. Still, we must remain calm. Yeah. Napalm in my dang palm. I'm a dark villain like Blaze Bond. An Akon with a cape on. It ain't fun. You can't run. This is a horror flick. Your life is based on. I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit. That's the shit every rapper saying. Think about just going and look at the bank account. I just don't have enough patience to take it out. This hate now. I don't suffer from no paper drought. I always win is my favorite route. My whole life, I just lay it out. Being around me is a blessing. So, boy, you should take about. Look, I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Take a look. Take a look.
Watch me.
I'm gonna shut shit down.
Watch me.
I'm about to make this bitch jump. Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing but jump on. Yeah, 818, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Coming up, said he can't go far. I cut through like a relay go kart. I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar. Yeah, yeah. You know you made it when they claim you overrated. Flow was slang, cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got hoes from here to Copenhagen like. You don't even know where that's at. Back, back, cause I'm a class act. Mad Max, a mental hazmat. Looking for a jackass to spaz at. I'm turning you to my lab rats. Hashtag, you man. And I don't piece with a nut and a bone screw man. Don't care what coat you in. I'm 8-wall like I'm Deep Trump's new plan. I be giving you some more action, more thrashing, no fashion. Ho, throat slashing. Hitting you harder than a collision with a semi. When shit busting and you throw past. I'm the maniac and yo addict, nomadic. Go tag it. Oh, that's my dick, you should. I don't really give a fuck about your feelings. You can cry me a river cause I'm a dog and you know that shit. Clearly there's a devil on my shoulder with an angel, but they don't go back and forth. We are all in agreement and knowing just what I am rapping for. Just horse, give me ask a lord. That's all I'm asking, Lord. I can fit the women inside of my black accord. We can speed through the night, let's a crash of course. I may need to see a psychiatric war, so let's go. I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Take a look, take a look.
Watch me.
I'm gonna shut shit down.
Watch me. Watch me.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Check me out, check me out.
Watch me.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the. Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing but jump on. Yeah, 818, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone. I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, yeah. Better tell these hoes I'm kicking through the door.
I'm Megan O'Levy, and this is your UFC Minute. This weekend, we brace for a crucial matchup, which is expected to shake up an entire division.
To get into position for a world title shot, this fighter has fought tooth and nail against the best the light heavyweight division has to offer. And while getting into a number one contender's match is sweet enough, if this fighter beats his heated rival to earn that shot at the belt, the victory would be even more satisfying.
That's it for today. Stay tuned.
And we are underway. All right, so here we go with round one as we get this rivalry match.
High kick! He hurt him! Deep shots! Hard Superman punch.
Well, what a whirlwind of a fight week it has been for this young man. He's on the pay-per-view main card. UFC asked him to be a part of the media conference call earlier this week. And of course, true to form, he did not disappoint. But now with all of this popularity, with all of this hype, does that distract him? Does that impact his performance in a negative way here tonight? I guess we'll find out in short order.
Very nice leg kick for him.
Whoa! This is my man.
That's it.
Oh, big knee.
This could be it.
And now he's got that tie clutch.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that.
Joe, safe to say he wasn't stalling. Or all right, here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
try to push me some weight. You won't catch me in the gym. Why you be late as a foul? Well, I put the hurt in the crowd. We about to roll up some Frank. Yeah. We about to roll up some loud. Yeah. You better stay in your lane. Yeah. I'm swearing all over the map. Yeah. I got a pair of the mani and one of those pretty face all in my lap. Yeah. I let it go to Jack and Chris. Having to run up some lap. I swear. Sometimes I go to Chanel and I sit in that bitch like it's a trap. Yeah. Rolex throws my bando. Boy George Bush with the ammo. Yeah. I spit an M.O. endo. Put it on an 18 wheeler. Jamming and rapping finesse. Talk to her. I go beyond for the scroller. Editor. Freezing the ice out your chest. Talk to her. You looking just like a doula. Yeah. Editor. I love on the iPad. Editor. Talk to the plug on the car phone. Talk to her. Went to Miami and read up. Byron. Rovers. Push. Throw your money. I'm dripping in. Aston Martin. I'm whipping in. Chicken too specific. 10 black whips. I'm too consistent. Till my firing. Tell me if I'm too persistent. Firing. All my baby members. I just bought a brand new business. I need a power attorney. Bro. I'm out of here. Ten black whips, I'm too consistent. Tell my firing bitches, tell me if I'm too persistent. Firing all my baby members. I just bought a brand new business. I need a power attorney. I'm out of the M. I need a power attorney. You need to get this on film. I'm about to push me away. You won't catch me in the gym. I'm about to push me some weight. You won't catch me in the gym.
Almost major now. Stop, boy. I got high roads. It could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out. See what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred. Fought and lost, went to war. Drop me off around the corner. Just let it run, lead a car. Get up the road and turn. This what I thought. From Bossier City, took your little grocery and you ain't fault. They love the way I talk. My swag, I'm not regular. The fans going mad and my band's on a pedestal. Women in the stands, babe, don't let me get the best of you. Front stage, Michael Jackson, bad, I'm professional. Solo out in public, but I ain't up for no questioning. Play, I might apply a little pressure, but ain't no wrestling. Sexually aggressive when my bitches be undressing. Maybe we gon' be late again, but that's just Kevin. Up, down. Up, down.
Dateline Las Vegas, Nevada. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena.
Rampage Jackson is known for his huge slams. He's a solid wrestler, a powerful striker, and he doesn't get a lot of credit for how intelligent a fighter he is.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, if we say. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce.
Baseline. I don't have a